just window shopping. Happily married now.
Yeah, I know you'll be jacking off of me when you get home. Fucked up.
This is total bullshit!
And we are all immortal. Hello, Xandar. Are you ready?
For what?
It is today and the tract can be written.
Wait. I can't believe that you got wrapped up in this bullshit. You seem like a nice girl.
Objectionable antitheses are worse than idiots on a sinking ship. The literature makes that very clear.
Yeah, well, does the literature make clear that you need help?
I have help. I know the truth. If you want to know me, agree to pay your dues and wear pale blue attire for the next 10 days. You should get the attire off the website. It's very reasonable, right?
What?
Are you even capable of listening, Zondar? Kiflum.
$25,000? Jesus! I mean, Kraf! Fantastic. She will be fine.
Oh, there you are. There you are. Tony! Tony, wasn't it?
Here I am.
You taught that bastard!
Yeah, maybe.
All right. Well, you earned it. Room 9. She's right up there. Go for it, man. She's... Well, you just knock yourself out, okay? Hey, hope you had a good time up there, Tony. Listen, I don't know if you feel up for it or anything, but maybe you could go give Lenny a wake-up call. This is what he looks like, right here, okay? Now, I think you can find him. He'll be doing some showings over Rockford Hills today.
I'll give him more than a wake-up call.
That's it. I love you. Love you, man. I love you. So, are you gonna go give Lenny that wake-up call or not? I'm just gonna sit here a while, you know, clear my head. Oh, if you don't mind, I'd rather be alone right now. I have a lot to process.
What a great day this is turning into all of a sudden. If it isn't my favorite real estate broker.
Tony, buddy, are you in Rockford Hills yet?
Almost.
Good. I forgot to tell you. Avery drives a green Comet.
Nah, don't worry, I'll find him. And after I scare the living shit out of this guy, I get some more, bouncy, right?
Oh yeah, of course. But Tony, listen, I kinda told him that you were coming.
So much for the element of surprise.
I want him to know who's behind the pain that he's about to experience. Listen, I gotta go. Don't let me down, bud.
Hey, you! Facelift! Come here a second.
What did you call me?
Have you seen an old guy with a green Comet? Lenny Avery.
Lenny? I love Lenny. He got me a deal on a 9-bed Tudor Tuscan last year. I saw him showing the house just up the street on the left. Say hi from Rosalind.
Oh, I will.
Show me that house I can't afford! Where are you going? I'm ready to over leverage!
Lenny, pull over! Let's talk! Get out, Lenny! Don't make this any worse than it already is!
Oh God, this can't be happening!
Stay away from Josh's business, or next time I won't be so gentle.
Okay, I got it. Just calm down.
Hey,
nobody needs to get shot.
Aren't you gonna show me that house I can't afford? Where are you going? I'm ready to over-leverage!
This is why I hate realtors. Lenny, pull over! Let's talk! The things I do for Bouncy Bouncy. I have a message from Josh Bernstein!
Oh, God, just leave me alone! Shit, no!
Get out, Lenny! Don't make this any worse than it already is!
Oh, God, this can't be happening!
Stay away from Josh.
Sorry.
What the fuck?
Are you hurt?
Stay away from Josh's business, or next time I won't be so gentle.
Okay, I got it. Is that supposed to intimidate me? Because it's working! Just calm down.
Still doing chores.
Great lunch, amigo. I'm still alive, in case you're wondering. It ain't a cult. It ain't a cult. It ain't a cult. You can't put a price on self-actualization. Actually, you can, and I'm paying it. Just shut up.
are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brothers!
Don't beat yourself up.
Tony! Oh, you nailed that bastard. All right, go ahead. She's waiting for you, right upstairs, okay? Bouncy, bouncy.
All right.
Tony, hope you had a good time up there, huh?
Yeah, not bad. Bit skinny, but not bad. Where you know her from? You ain't the pimp type.
Pimp? No, she's my wife. I left my first wife and kids for her. Best decision I ever made. Oh, fantastic. I mean, she's been the making of me.
Whatever gets you off, man.
Listen, if you're up for it, do you remember that house on Eclipse where I was standing out in front of?
Yeah.
You remember it? Okay. Well, that's my old place, and it's in foreclosure. But, well, if something was to happen in the place, you know, some gas gets spilled, I'd still get the full value in the insurance. I'm just saying.
Yeah, I understand.
I love you. I'm real glad that you fucked my wife.
Jesus.
Oh, by the way, there's a can of gas in my car that you can take. Okay?
Gasoline! Check.
Hey, baby!
Just when I thought this situation couldn't get any more messed up. If I'd known she was his wife, I would... Nah. Who am I kidding?
Tony, hey, it's me, bud. Listen, there's a gas grill out by the pool. Now you light that up. And I'll be able to see the fireworks from here. Now you do this for me, and you will see just how grateful Mrs. Bernstein can really be.
Leave it to me. Just feed her up a bit, will ya? How can it be wrong when it feels so right?
Really? My friend. Oh, fucking way.
good.
Okay, time to light the grill. All for you, Mrs. Bernstein. Nice place, but give me the Billingsgate Motel any day. You know, Trevor, you could just go to a prostitute. Attention, I should probably get out of here.
Mi madre.
Josh Bernstein, Realty.
I hear that property on Eclipse is hot right now.
Excellent. Let me speak to my better half about schedules, and we'll get back to you.
Oh, shit. Is that the time? I gotta go. Got a meeting at the studio.
Thank you. last night?
My buddy's got his boat out. I can drop you over it if you want.
Move, move, let's move!
No way, dude!
Ah, Brother Zandar, I knew you'd come.
I was told to come.
Chris needs you to take this plane to Initiate Boston. He awaits you in the east. Go forth, Zandar! Fulfill your promise!
Eternal brother, brother, you get the secret plane from the secret location?
Yeah, I'm in the top secret baby blue plane. Where am I heading?
Unknow it, and you'll know.
Look, can you just know it for me so we...
Okay, but that's entry-level stuff, bro. Sandy Shores Airfield, I'll meet you there. Kiflom.
Kiflom.
you doing, bro?
Kiflam, bro.
Kiflam.
Got the money?
Kiflam.
Cool. And the plane?
Kiflam.
Oh, nice. You're almost a thesis of truth, bro. You nearly there? It's gonna cost a little time and effort, and then it's astroplanes and 37,000 places all at once. And the chicks. Oh! You know, Chris and I sometimes watch porn together in the nude. Just to prove we don't get turned on by it. It's pretty awesome. Anyway, Kiflam, man. Laters.
Kiflam.
Oh! Chris says, if you're ready, there's a tree of truth. Now, he'll arrange a map, but it's kind of expensive to reach this level of existence. You'll need quite a bit of money. Someone to mail you, bro. Mind if I take the plane?
Kiflam.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
It was an accident! His head just came off! I had nothing to do with it! Would you listen to me? I'm trying to explain the situation! Hey, I freaked out too here, bud! I don't like seeing heads just pop off like that! If it's the arm that worries you, that was gone before I got there! Calm down already! You're starting to get me tense as well! When I get tense, I get tension headaches, and when I'm in pain, I don't think clearly. Your friend was kind of clumsy. It's something you're gonna have to accept. Thank you.